We're here at the spit. There's a Jinx. There's Magnemites spewing out over here. Magnemites is all the Magnemites. So here we are at Spit Reserve. We're just gonna catch some. The servers have been stable ever since a couple of months ago. So. I don't really know because I wanted to get the gym, but because there was a gym, you know, I'm not gonna. Because I don't want to be. I'm not gonna tell you which one it was because I don't know what team you're on. Which one is right. Well, there isn't much post stops here, so. I was gonna have to rely on the poke map. Shit though. So. Some power went, some power. Whoa! 800! Stinks. He's got bad attitude. Still hunting. So there's two over that way. It's poached up. Now we need to take it back. My chops getting angry because I didn't pay any money. There's a Seriously, all three of them despawned there.
Oh no.
Three of them just despawned right on that spot. Typical. Typical, we walk all the way over here. Three of them despawned. We walk out with two.
Oh, so you got two of them.
Well, that was a waste of time. Just we can reach them. Why the hell is this inside? There's a couple of Pokemon spawning.
Okay. Oh, I've got some sandwiches for me.
See what we can catch. Got Pidgey and Spearow. You know, I can tell this is a I no longer need to. We just got on a wild Electrode. Not very good at these, though. You know what? Bit of each though. Kill some of those dragonites. Ah, that'll be helpful. Time to celebrate. 200 legendary type Pokemon. Beast mode suit or bust. Where's my suit? Thank you.
for a second. You're okay, but I won't now. Oh, what do you say if you burp?
Sorry. My girl's got the little bit of just honestly, I just enjoy my lunch. I just catch some Megamites. Come on. Come on, boy. Oh, stop it! I'm gonna give up on you. Give up on me. Don't give up. Nah, Dad, I love him. Oh, what's that shadow doing? It's a wild pigeon. This is a decent spot for spawns. Guys, if you are nearby Spit Reserve, put a double law spot down. Wait, last time you got Megamites, Electrodes. Megamites, Electrodes, you know, Magikarp, Psyduck. Who's that? Life hack 2016. Apparently, I've done my stick total.
You've done your stick total, you've read it. That's what we're doing here.
Yes.
It's amazing,
look. It's stupid.
Yeah.
It's stupid, I'm just doing my stick total bridge by sitting here. We've got 4 hours of signal. Look, if you don't start behaving, I will give up on you, because I've already got enough Jersey kids to make an army of hypnos. Look, we're gonna stun his fault.
No.
If you guys think you're gonna join that group, you got a long thing coming. You gotta be 10 gala and over level 25, so. And you gotta have proof. You gotta have proof. It's not just, oh, lie and I'll get in. If you're not joining the group, then you just go. We've got Team Valor Army. And you gotta prove that you're valid or you'll be. Thank you. if you catch him in a pipe well, it means they can choose your own decisions. But when you choose an archer, they're human, human choice. Oh. Unless they're really rare Pokemon. That's better because you can get some more candies. So there's a person. Yeah, I'm going to show you on the screen now. There's a Krabby at the moment, but we're just going to keep going. There's supposed to be a top. Loose. So come on, my top. Now the serpent. I'll tell you something. For Spit Reserve Pokemon Go Hunt. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Everyone's like, subscribe quite a bit. I just about reached 200 videos, episodes, so I hope you guys will leave a like and subscribe for this one.